Hello everyone, in this tutorial I am going through the mirror. For this start Pro Engineer, I use new part, select the part and name it. And I am going to select the front and the sketch. And I am going to as 70, that one as 40. Rest of them are okay because we have angles. Okay, I am going to exit and I am going to extrude it, and we are going to have it as 100. Rectangle again, and for this I project that line close, and I am going to select that line and use offset is there, and I am going to make it as -10. Ctrl Z. I am going to use offset again, -25. Now it is better. Close, and I am going to make a line from that point to that point. Use the make it as 50, and or 60, and trim the line, that line and that line. Connect the endpoints. Okay, here is 85. Now it is okay. Okay, we are going to extrude. It is something wrong. Oh, because I forgot to exit. I forgot to delete the projected line. For this, you are right-clicking on the sketch tool and edit definition, and delete that line. Exit. Now you can select the extrusion river direction, and we are going to have it as 75. Select front plane and use a sketch, use a circle. And deselect and make it 100 as diameter. And I am going to select that edit definition, and this one I am going to make it as 50. Deselect and make it as 50. Exit and the extrusion reversed. Remove through all. Okay. Now we have our design, and I am going to from model 3. Select extrude it and keep the control key and select all those things and use mirror select the mirror icon and select that face, plane, which is right plane, UCO, and select again extrude 1, extrude 2, 3, and the mirror, and select mirror again, and this time front view, and use OK. Now I am going to select the round, and this one has 80 is too big, 50, and this one has 50, and this one has 50. And round that edge as 55 110. No, it is okay because it is the same radius as the cylinder, and press OK, and I am going to make a round on this edge and make it as 50. Too big, 30, and select that edge as 30 and that edge as 30 as well. Okay. Now we have all, not exactly. Definition and select that one to 30, 30, and 30. Okay. Now we have our design, and we are going to select on a plane and axis, coordinate axis, and under new I am going to use drawing UCO 04, and you have your drawing, and you are going to select that view annotation, show the radius I want it, that edge, one, and that one, you, and I need all those four. It is not here. And I'm going to use that one. Now we have all our dimensions, and everything is okay. Okay, it was all in this tutorial. See you on next tutorial.